busy nights. So when you feel like you're the only kid in town without a Christmas tree, here's a list of people who are Jewish, just like